Well, now we're off.
Jesus.
Negative. We're moving on to the next stage of the operation.
I'm still gonna try and seriously be stealthy at this point.
We've got company.
Oh, come on. Oh, wait, no, never mind.
Oh, yeah.
That is some good shit right there. Combo, G. Get up, shut up. Oh my god, it's fine. You're breaking more in this game than in Uncharted. What?
There's like spikes down there.
I'm still determined. I ain't giving up on you, Jonah. Oh. Jesus.
Oh!
Oh, nope. How are we gonna do? Oh, I thought we were gonna do like a zipline kill now. That combo right there was just brilliant. Slide down, roll, stab him in the neck. I am extremely lucky.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
No!
Please, no.
You idiot. Kit!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
Oh, he's like the real. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. No!
No! No!
What the fuck?
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Are you fucking kidding me?
With that breaks it, bullets don't.
I'm sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed, I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to.
Even all that she said, do it.
Sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Oh, for God's sake. Bar the door.
Not help him. Oh, he got stung!
Units respond! We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position.
That's absolutely
we are in position.
That's just BS. Oh god. I don't think so, bro.
Oh shit.
Death of you for this time.
Contact! Give me cover!
Oh god, the screen's going all fuzzy. Why don't we spread it? There we go.
What now? Let's go!
Instantly. Really? Okay, now that's what. A few little swings of my axe is what killed him. The giant explosion didn't do anything, a little.
Oh my god, this game.
Sorry, I'm just moving my mic. Sorry about that.
We have visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Damn it!
Going higher! We'll take care of this one!
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged. grenade!
That died. Jesus Christ, they really don't like me. Yeah, I'm just casually talking while I'm underwater, you know, it's just normal adventure girl stuff, I guess. Okay, alright,
Here we are.
Oh!
Got contact!
Really? That was the last moment. Are they gonna, like, shoot the ice now? I think they're gonna shoot the ice, aren't they? Alright, it's okay. Moves, all right. Oh, I've got the rebreather. I completely forgot. Oh my god, I'm a retard. They're just not gonna move, are they? If I remembered that, I wouldn't have gone off. Oh, now be sus. You know what? We're just gonna have to go up and we're just gonna have to go fight. No more stealth KO kills for Lara. I could have done it! I got it!
Sweet.
Nope. Well, never mind then. Shiboy. Two shotgun rounds. I can do that. There we go. That sort of worked out, I guess. That's behind the cover. Oh, I keep forgetting you.
Alright, this is the spot.
Got a flanking position!
Nope. There we go. Oh my god. Whoa, oh no. No. Jesus Christ, that was close. That was really, really close. We're fine, we're good. Never mind, no we're not.
Huh? I'll check it out.
Damage I'm doing, still doing it. I got him.
Give me cover.
Dead. No, you know.
Last one.
There we go.
That was the last of them.
Oh my god, thank god.
To get back to Jonah.
There's a lot of you dead on the floor right now. He's gonna die, isn't he?
Oh god, no. Jonah.
Laura?
I'm here.
Laura, listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
You fuckers.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
So, he's not dead. What? Stop doing that.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory.
Hello, okay.
Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord
Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Well then, alright, back up on my feet, or my ass, I guess. The road less traveled is the road again. Oh boy, alright, receive. Where am I meant to go? Oh. I didn't even see it. No? Well, at least Jonah's okay. I thought they were actually gonna kill him. I really did. He still might. I'm not ruling out, but... this is creepy. Yeah, Jonah shit right here. Like that? Oof. Can I reach that? No. No. Now I come. Yeah. One more. There we go. Not there, though. Flipping. Oh. This again? Alright. And one up here. Good balance is the key. But we can do some upgrades as well, so why not? For a while, actually, since, doesn't it?
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Katesh, Jacob. The Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.
Well, he's not. Lol. Mood killer, right now. Major mood killer.
Amazing.
What the hell?
Jacob, what? I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Looks more like the ending to the first game. The temple. I don't know. Seems like that. There's gonna be like, the first game had those. They're like the samurai soldiers. They look like they were made of sand.
This is extraordinary.
That's not what you meant to do. And there was, and she was never heard from
again.
Okay, let's do that right this time. I kind of need to stop jumping before I do things, because, you know, I die. Like probably now? No, I made it. I freaking made it.
No, don't do that.
Can I jump on this? I can. Well, I didn't do that. Okay. I just need to align everything before I do it. Oh! Okay, so I aligned everything correctly, I believe, so we should be good to go. I died on this one quite a bit, so we're just gonna have to see how this goes. Make it. There we go. Alright. And then we can climb on this. I didn't even know it had the back thing. I thought you had to, like, do the thing where you have to, like, shoot an arrow and, like... I don't know. Oh, I had to shoot an arrow then. I was like, oh, I'm screwed. But we made it. Oh. What? Yeah, that's a bit odd. How does that work? Well, let me pull it back now. What? Am I... Okay, that's kind of confusing. I guess the swing? Oh, wait, we've got to take this. I guess we have to take them all off then. Do it with this one then as well. Stay on the other one, so it should be okay. Yeah, we did it. Alright, that's what you meant to do. That's what you meant to do.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara.
Oh, God. I know what I have to do. I think I got that. I'm gonna go for the one that's like you can swing over. This one. I'm meant to... Where am I meant to go? Oh, no, there we go. Almost missed that one. Don't fall. I've got to go on this one, alright? There we go.
Patience, Lara.
To take me.
Now!
There we go.
Now.
This one? Yeah, alright. I'm doing it right. I'm just jumping. When something is in my way, I'm just going to jump towards it, so it's probably going to be good or bad. Should be able to jump to that now. Yeah, definitely. Yep. Did it. Whoa. Hanging on that last grip.
That is like an odd eye, as you can clearly tell.
Yeah, I'm sick of the dangerous one because I'm a rebel. Feels like I'm going into an optional tomb. I don't know. Do it there, should be okay. Yeah, there we go. And then, one, two, yeah, do two. Want to be safe. Safe than sorry. Boom, bada, bing. Sun's gonna mash with that a little bit.
The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
It's gonna be another war, isn't there? Oh no. I thought you could grab onto that. What are you doing? Yeah, it feels like we're going into another optional tomb right now. Fine though, we're fine. How is none of this like melting? No. Oh no. There was nowhere to jump. Right, well. Yeah, it really just, this is gonna be a, I can just tell it's gonna be a pain in the ass section for some reason, just looking at it. How is it not, like, melted? It's gonna be, like, super cold in here or something like that. Then again, centuries, I would not think so, so. Easy enough to break, though. Okay, I just didn't grab onto anything, but you know why not? Weird.
Take a breather. I need to take a breather, actually.
Nah, I thought she was gonna, like, give, like, another diary entry. Seems not, though. Seems not. Oh, keep missing these things. It's like I see them and I just don't care. Oh no. Oh, they're gonna see me. Of course we are. Gee, how? Explain. It's like we've entered another freaking world. It is though, isn't it? Like, how is this all here? Oh no, no. That must really hurt. They're not human. Uh oh. Yes. How did you not see your hand then? That's impressive. That is quick thinking right there, though. Oh, fuck. No, no, no! Keep it, keep it, keep it. Keep it. No, nope, they're definitely not human. Really? I'm fighting them, I'm gonna keep running. I just don't know where I'm meant to go. Oh, maybe I do have to fight them actually. Yeah, I'm guessing that's the only way you can actually kill them. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get near another pot. What about this one? There we go. Oh shit. I constantly keep forgetting you can heal. Alright. I need all of them near me though. There are some more there, so I guess I can do that. Yeah, I'm just assuming this is the only way you can kill them. So. Damn it. We done? Skip. No, never mind. Oh, you can't shoot him like that, alright. Never mind. Saving you a lot of time. I just thought because they were like not human, I guess. I thought that was what, like. Kill him? I don't know. Oh! Oh, I forgot. Oh, I could have got headshot then. Hey, you slap me, why don't you? There we go. Okay, I need to parry him, alright. Yep, there we go. There we go. Whoa, come on. I literally didn't think. I thought you could only kill them with like pots when you were there. Oh, that's made this a lot easier then. I mean, that's like an easier way of doing it. Because they just go down instantly, but still. Here we go. Alright. I'm going over here. Does that do anything? Still going this way. Just keep following the path. What the hell? Oh, that was an invisible wall. That would have not been good. Crawl under it. That's it. Just crawl under it. Alright. There we go. Shit. Oh, really? That one missed you? Ow. 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 Remember when Jacob said it was going to be safe down here? Hey guys. Should have taken the shield and died. Oh, you just missed me. Alright. There we go. Got. well. Keep bringing them here, I'll keep killing them. That was cool, though. I like that. What's it doing? What if I... What? I don't know. Doesn't matter, stop trying to, you know. Just do what you're meant to do and be happy with it. Which is getting the hell out of here. Oh, oh no. Didn't even notice. What? Here we go, come on. There we go. Oh, hi. Let's see. Well, here.
Lara, they're going to break through the ice any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.